Welcome to our 2018 Vauxhall Insignia SRI NAV Estate. This car is a 2-litre diesel engine which produces 170 brake horsepower and runs at around 49.6 miles to the gallon. This car has only had one previous owner and will come under the balance of the manufacturer's warranty. I'm sure to take us on a quick walk around the car now, show you some of the features of this Vauxhall Insignia. If you have a look at the car itself, you can see the car is finished in black. We'd have 18-inch alloy wheels on the car, as you can see just here as well. You'd have your privacy glass in those rear windows. And along this back bumper, I can tell you that this car does come fitted with a rear-facing camera, and I'll demonstrate that inside the vehicle. Can also show us the boot space inside here as well. Having a look inside, you can see that you'd have a generous amount of space with those seats split and folding to create any extra room if it's ever necessary for yourself. Another feature of this car is it'll come with two working keys. That's part of the full preparation of the vehicle. I'm sure to take us quickly around the inside now, show you some more features of this Vauxhall Insignia. Starting off on our centre console, just down here, you'd have your automatic gearbox to go along with your 2-litre diesel engine. Moving past that down there, you do have your dual zone climate control for the car. Can be adjusted by actual temperature to the driver and the passenger's pleasure, so it's very specific to your needs. And this car is more than capable of keeping you warm through winter, as well as keeping you cool through summer. Moving on to the main display of the centre console, this is a touchscreen display, so if we tap onto audio, you can see you'd have your DAB radio stations as well as your AM and FM, so there is plenty of stations to choose from, with an improved sound quality in this car as well. You can also connect your phone via Bluetooth. That will allow you to use hands-free, which is the safest way to make any sort of calls while driving. The car does also come fitted with satellite navigation, which is perfect for getting you to those new places that you might be visiting. If we pop the car into reverse, you can see the rear facing camera that I did mention, another fantastic feature to help you park this vehicle. Moving on to the steering wheel now. On your left hand side, you do have your cruise control and speed limiter, which will help take a little bit of the stress off of yourself for those long journeys. And on your right hand side, some controls for the dashboard and the audio there as well. The dashboard itself is electronically lit up, which makes it easy to see. You can see that this car has done 39,286 miles. You'd also have your automatic rain sensitive wipers, your automatic headlights, electronic wing mirrors and full electronic windows. Moving on to the seats in this Vauxhall Insignia, mostly finished in black leather. You'd also have your black and grey cotton finishing off that design. The same design is mirrored in those back seats. There's a good amount of leg space throughout the car as well, ensuring comfort. Now, if you'd like any more information on this car, or you'd like to come and view it for yourself, just give us a quick visit in our showroom, which is on Savile Street in Sheffield. Thanks for watching.